Once upon a time, high up in the Swiss Alps, there was a girl called Heidi who lived with her grandfather in a mountain cabin.
Excellent!
With her belly full and a smile on her face,
good job.
Heidi sets off on her adventure.
Wonderful! Well done!
Marcel! Armand! Quickly! Get the net!
My beautiful soup will not be spoiled by you, Froggy! There is no escape, Froggy!
Back in the pen, Frog! Right now!
No!
No, 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 no!
There is no escape, Froggy! I have got you!
Let's stop by our friend Chalky the Mouse and say hi, Harold said to the tortoise. Today, Harold wants to visit his friend Helen the Fairy, though she lives far away.
Well, hello there, kids. Hey, are you ready for an adventure? It's a deer! All right, kids, do you know what this animal eats? I don't think they eat that. Oh, wonderful! Enjoy the delicious cuisine, forest friend!